The glacier is our last level. It's also my favorite level. I mean, look at this place. After all the tough times in the ending of the Sloth Village, you're in heaven. It also has very lovely music. Anyways, we're going to the second area. There's Diego.
So, what exactly are you? Listen, cats don't like being wet. Not the middle of water, they just don't like it. The only alligator is over there, getting the roots flooded. We need to find a way to drain all of this flood water.
Well, we need to find a way to drain the flood, because, like in the movie, the flood has gotten worse. And not only that, we also see in the movie that Ellie got herself trapped in a cave. Now we stomp on this acorn, but instead of draining it, we start making it worse. Look at that! The old enemies! I don't want to be admitted, but I do miss those old enemies. I mean, after all those spiders... What's this? Oh! Well, that was short. Whatever. Ah, there we go. This is pretty short, so I'm just trying to grab as many acorns as I can. I mean, mean, who knows? I might not get a thousand. Send. Anyways, let's get out of here.
That's it. Let's get out of here.
Well, we're back in the first area. I do love the animation in this level. What can I say? Hey, CGI does make beautiful animation, especially usually during winter levels. I mean, have you guys seen the movie Frozen? Oh, that movie was amazing. Breathtaking animation, a great story, amazing songs, unforgettable characters. I don't have it on. I don't have the movie, but I did see it online, and I was awed by it. Well, anyways, here's the third area. These power rocks with that little light in the hole kind of looks like the in the first movie. No doubt that this place does look like the icy caves in the first movie. Hello again, wolves. Yeah, good to see you guys too. Ooh. There is this again. I mean, does this place look similar to the icy caves in the first movie? I mean, well, to me it does. The polar bears are back as well. Where's that music? Zeke, I love that music. The music playing right now, I love that music. It's so amazing. Thank you. I don't know about you guys, but despite being a short level, I don't know if this will take 15 minutes to complete it, so I'm gonna stop it around here.